What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video, the reaction video, and another try on haul reaction. Let's get into the video.
Little cutie
bottle. That's
so lazy. Charge my phone, man.
Welcome back. So as you can see by the title, today we're doing a mini swimsuit haul.
I found her on YouTube,
stuff, but I did want to show you guys
that she was doing a try-on haul. So I said, hey, this is right here.
Make sure you guys,
I said, let me react to her, you know what I'm saying?
Make sure that notification bell is on. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. There's going to be a link to my Instagram profile in the description box down below. And let's go ahead and get started. First swimsuit that I did get is this yellow snake print. Looks like this. I really like these because it has that V-wired kind of style to it. So it's really cute. I'm loving the color.
Snake
the color
skin.
Is like the main reason why I got the swimsuit in the first place. It is a very hard wire. So I really like that it's not like a flimsy wire or it's not like cheap. It's really sturdy. So I love, love, love that. I believe all these swimsuits have these tops to it where you have to like put it on, I think like this, and then turn it, which I used to hate these, but they're actually pretty convenient and I hate bikini tops. So this is really convenient. I really do like it. Now the bottoms are a little bit cheeky. They kind of look like a sarong, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, but I really do like cheeky bottoms. They're more comfortable in my opinion. Okay guys, so this is the first swimsuit.
Okay.
I think I'm feeling it a little bit. I'm really liking the color. And I'm sorry if I'm not looking at you guys. I'm looking at myself in the viewfinder because it's like my mirror. I think I'm feeling the swimsuit.
It's okay. You know what I'm saying?
I'm really feeling the color. And I really do like this little, you know, design or whatever. It's really cute.
This is
the
right
whole
here.
Thing. I don't know if you guys can see me from back
one
here.
1-10.
But this is what the entire swimsuit looks like. So nothing fancy. They're both the same. So the bottoms are a little cheeky or whatever.
Just for that one,
really
I give that a 10 just
I
for that.
I think I like
for what
it
you
for
just
the
did.
Most part.
That's a 10.
The bottoms honestly are kind of uncomfortable. But for the most part, it's comfortable. It's really cute. I'm really feeling the color. I'm feeling the detail.
Meet you in real life soon.
And what I'll do since I am not sure of every single price of each.
Hope you see this video one day.
Everything in the description box down below with the price for you guys as well. So the next swimsuit that I did get was pretty much the same style.
Blue.
It's in a different color.
My second favorite color.
It's really pretty blue. I love, love, love this color. It looks super neon and vibrant on my viewfinder.
Okay.
But in person, it's like a deep blue. I love basic swimsuits that have just one color. I feel like it's basic, but it also like makes a statement a little bit. And then, you know, the bottoms are pretty much the same. Still kind of cheeky, same color and everything. So these are super basic, but I'm really feeling the color, you guys. It's really cute.
All right, let's see.
This is the second swimsuit. I'm really loving this one. This blue is popping. It just looks so good. Like, I love this color. It's so cute. I don't even like blue, but this color.
You don't like
really
blue?
Color. Oh. I will say that the bottoms on these are super snug, and I got a medium. The only reason I got a medium is because the top part of me is not as big as the bottom. I usually need a large in the bottoms, so it's a little uncomfortable, honestly. Because they're so snug. But I'm really feeling this one too. This one is so cute. What it looks like.
Okay.
So again, you know, the bottoms are kind of cheeky on pretty much all the ones that I did get. Oh. But yeah, it's just super cute. the color. Like, the color is just popping.
I'm just gonna get this is a 10. I'm just gonna get this a 10. Man.
Pink snake print one piece. Okay. Now, I've actually seen a few people with this. It's super cute. It's kind of popular. It's obviously kind of hard for me to show you guys how it's styled with me just holding it up, so you guys will be able to see what it looks like on. But it is super cute. I really like, they give you a lot of length in the ties. That way you can kind of wrap it however you want, which I really like. I really like this. I'm not a fan of one pieces, but this one in particular, I really do love. Okay, you guys, this is the next swimsuit. Let's just take a moment of silence because this swimsuit is so cute, okay? I am feeling this so much. The way this swimsuit is like hugging every little curve, like I really do like this. I like how
I'll give this one a 9. I'm giving you a 9.
Like literally whatever you want.
With this one right here.
What it looks like.
Or maybe a 10.
The cut crease of it ever goes down pretty much to where my belly button is because I can see my belly button piercing. But this is pretty comfortable in the bottoms. It's not too much. These are probably like the least cheekiest swimsuit out of all the ones that I did get. It's super cute. It's still not like showing too much or anything, you know. I'm just really feeling the swimsuit, like,
yeah,
it's
maybe
really
a 10
for the girls. Mm-hmm. I don't really got much going on up here like myself, but it makes it
I might just have
so,
the all 10s for the next
this one. This is actually my favorite
minutes.
Now that it's on, they did that with this one. Okay, so the next thing that I did get was this boxed two-piece. So it looks like this. I'm really feeling the two tones on it. It's kind of different. Like, you really don't see this in every store, which I really like. These do have little pads in them already. They have these clear straps. I kind of like it, especially on. It gives it kind of like a different vibe, a different look. Now, one thing I do like about this swimsuit is that the bottoms are just the cheetah print. And I also like how on the sides, it does have the clear strap. So this is the next swimsuit that I'm trying on for you guys. This one is really comfortable. I actually don't even feel like I'm wearing a swimsuit. Most swimsuits are like kind of
okay, let's see.
It's really comfortable. I really like the straps on it. They're not like uncomfortable or like itchy or hard to move. I'm breathing really hard because it's hot in here and I'm changing back and forth in different swimsuits, so I'm sorry if I'm breathing really hard. This is what the whole swimsuit looks like.
I'll give this one
bottoms just because they're kind of loose. Like,
I'll give this one a 9.
Don't feel secure with these on. Like, I feel like if I get cool, these are gonna come off. So they're kind of like cheeky just a little bit, but I just kind of feel like these aren't secure. Like, these are gonna come off. So if you do get these, I would recommend getting like a cover-up bottom or something, or getting a smaller size. But overall, it's really cute. I'm really feeling the style.
Oh, y'all need to see how old she is. I think it was on her Instagram.
So the next one that I did get was this basic black
she is,
two-piece.
Crazy,
it looks like
man.
A sports bra almost, but it's so comfortable. And the main reason I got this is because, again, you know, I do like some basic outfits sometimes, some basic swimsuits. So I did want something that's just plain and simple. One thing I really do like about this particular one is that it has these rings on it. And I really like the detail. The detail is different. It kind of gives you a little bit of that, you know, oomph or whatever. And so the bottoms are pretty much the same. They're just plain black. They also have the detailing on the bottom as well, which I really do like. But yeah, I'm really liking the swimsuit. Even though it's plain, it's super cute and it's super comfortable. So this is the next swimsuit. I'm really liking the ties around the stomach. I'm really feeling
what is that,
the
dark,
vibe or whatever.
Dark blue?
The top is super comfortable. Like, it feels like a sports bra. It's true to size. It fits perfectly. I'm really liking the detailing on it, but it's just, you know, it's plain. It's a little plain, cute, cool swimsuit.
I just give that.
Yeah, the back is pretty cheeky.
I just might have to give that an 8.
You
know what I'm saying?
Together, it's super comfortable.
But the other ones
like
are
feeling this part.
You know,
I'm really feeling this. It's really cute. Okay, guys, and the last swimsuit that I did get was another one piece. It's kind of hard to see what it is right now, but I mainly picked this swimsuit for the color. So yeah, I really like this one. Pretty much all the swimsuits that I did get were pretty cheeky, which I'm okay with. If you're not, you might want to look for like a cover up or some bottoms to put over, you know, the bottom part of your swimsuit. Yeah, these are probably the least cheekiest out of all the ones that I got. It's just the detailing on it. Okay, guys, and this is the last swimsuit. It's super cute, so just want to kind of prepare you for I show you or whatever. But this one is really similar to the other one piece that I got, where it had like the ties around the stomach or the waist or whatever. I'm gonna be honest, if it wasn't for the color, I probably wouldn't have looked at it or bought it, but the color is everything to me. I'm really liking the color. Overall, it's really cute. I'm really liking it. You know, I'm liking the little vibes or whatever. It's different. This is what it looks like.
Car.
What's that?
Little cutie by the pool.
What is that, orange?
I keep having to like readjust them because it's like in between cheeky.
Is that pink?
And like a full bottom.
That's kind of a lot of colors right there.
It's like when you're just standing there.
Well, it is a lot of, that's a lot of colors.
And you start walking or moving around and it turns into a cheeky bikini, which is a little bit uncomfortable. So if you wear this, have intentions on sitting down. Or, you know, don't. It's up to you. I'm feeling a little side view or whatever, you know. Still kind of sexy, but it's still like a one piece if you're trying to be modest. Okay, you guys, and that is all the, and that's all the, and that's everything. What are you trying to say, girl? Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure before you go that you are subscribed to my channel so you don't miss out on any videos that I put out there from here on out. Before you go, make sure you are subscribed to my channel. Make sure the notification bell is on. Follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you guys in my next video.
All right, y'all.
This is so ugly. This video is gonna be a hot mess.
All right, I want to see what she had to say real quick. But other than that, let me know if y'all want me to do any other try-on hauls, reactions, Koi Raven, or any somebody else. Let me know. All right. But thanks for watching this video. Subscribe, like, comment. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.